Hey everyone, Fierce Technology here. I've got the BlackBerry Bold 9900 here, and I'm going to be showing you what the new BlackBerry app world looks like. BlackBerry's completely revamped their app world, so we're going to go into it right now and see. Now, what they've kind of done, it like a QNX style operating system, the playbook type operating system. So what it uses this scrolling type thing right here, so you can kind of scroll through all your featured apps right here. And it's pretty straightforward. It's got the search bar on the top there, so you can actually search right through, see what kind of apps that you want. A little bit of a downfall is that for the OS 7, there's a lot of apps missing so far. So a lot of the developers haven't actually pushed a lot of popular apps, like eBay is one that I used all the time. They don't have it on the BlackBerry OS 7. So hopefully that's coming soon. We'll go through the bottom right here. So we've got games, we've got apps, My Worlds, and payment options. So games, obviously pretty straightforward. It's going to go into it. You can get access to all the games that are featured now. So there's different categories for games, obviously all right there. And as you can see, it's kept with that new BlackBerry 6 and OS 7 and 6 style, so you can kind of scroll through and you can see new arrivals, top rated categories, top free, top paid. So not too bad for that. Apps, same type of thing. So it's got the featured type apps right through here, and then right at the bottom, click that thing, scrolls up, and you've got all your other apps that you can go through. So weather, shopping, all those type of different apps that you can go on to. My World is obviously all the apps that you have downloaded or that are available on your device. It does also say upgrades available if there are any. As you can see, one of my apps is available or eligible for an upgrade. So there it is right there, the iLock application. So payment options, which is really nice. That's my email address if anyone wants to know. But basically, payment options are basically where you can edit where do you want to have it billed to PayPal, whether you want to bill it to your carrier, or whether you want to bill it straight up to a credit card. So you've got all those options through there. So that's kind of how it is. I find it a little bit slow, but then it is a lot more integrated, a lot more detailed. I'll show you actually when you go into an app. We'll go into this Screen Muncher one. So the way they've got the apps laid out now, so download straight up on the bat right there, just like how it was. And it's got this same type of OS 6, OS 7 style, so you can kind of scroll through. So we've got reviews, screenshots, summary. So rather than actually clicking on those things before on the older app world, you can actually just scroll through right off the home screen. So it does take a little bit of more time to load up because it is loading up all of those things. So there you have it, new BlackBerry app world. So far, not too bad. I'm not a huge fan of it. I know BlackBerry is trying to keep revamping all of their app worlds. They've had so many updates for app worlds lately. I'm still, hate to say it, a fan of the Apple type app world. It's just the layout is a little bit easier. This one I find just a little too much stuff, a little too cluttered, not as simple. I thought the layout actually of the previous one was a little bit simpler, a little bit easier to get around. But again, some people do like this style of app world and they will like it better. So it's kind of a matter of opinion. There you have it, BlackBerry app worlds for the new BlackBerries.